Melania and son Barron Trump will finally relocate to the White House next week, months after husband Donald was sworn in as the 45th President of the United States. Waiting until Barron finished the school year in New York City, the pair will reportedly officially reunite with the president on June 14, a source told Politico. As the first lady in history to delay her move to the presidential residency, it's hoped that Melania's arrival will bring some much-needed structure to the president's home life. Her presence is not going to stop any investigations, but at a time when this particular presidency needs an air of stability, it might lend that, Ohio University history professor Catherine Jellison, who specializes in all things first ladies, told Politico. The move helps to give the impression that the president is currently in a stable, solid marriage and that his home life is under control. That's not to say she's stayed away entirely. Melania has, slowly but surely, participated in a number of official functions and fundraisers at the White House since her husband was inaugurated, and has been building an East Wing staff for the past few months. And, indeed, she's been around for some of her husband's less admirable tirades, including tone-deaf tweets he fired off just hours after last week's London terror attack, where 8 people were killed by Islamist extremists and dozens of others were injured, though staffers say they're hopeful she'll keep him in check. "I'm very happy she's moving here," former Trump aide Sam Nunberg told Politico. "She's a strong influence and personality, and I think she comforts him. But it's not expected that the First Lady will weigh in where policy is concerned." The First Lady's parents, Victor and Amala Janavs, are also expected to pop up in the Washington, D.C., to help care for 11-year-old Barron, though it's understood they won't be relocating to the nation's capital on a permanent basis. And why would they? The pair currently reside in the penthouse of New York's Trump Tower, along with Melania's sister and nephew, and spend their weekends at Trump-owned Mar-a-Lago in Palm Beach, Florida, or at the Trump National Golf Club in New Jersey.